At Focus Integration, we primarily do robotic integration for the palletizing and depalletizing industry. The trends we're seeing in packaging is just lack of employment. Folks don't want to palletize. It's heavy, it's tedious. The turnover rate is extremely high. The injury rate is extremely high. So demand keeps continuing to grow. When Focus initially decided to delve into the arena of robotic palletizing, we had to decide whose robot we were going to partner with. Initially, we thought this was going to be a difficult decision. In the end, the decision was actually fairly simple, as KUKA checked all the boxes. They have the right payload, and they have the right speed. They have the right reach profile for palletizing. So in the end, it was a simple decision to go with KUKA. Our carbon palletizing solutions are unique in the industry in that all of our equipment is built upon structural platforms. All of the motor cabling, airlines are run underneath the platforms in structural trough, and between the platforms, we have quick connect. So it ships on these platforms, so it installs in less than a day, and everything goes together very quickly. Its smaller sibling, the cube palletizing cell, uses the same concept in that it's modular, it's on a single platform, it's all pre-wired, it installs in about 4 to 6 hours. But that's generally used for end-of-line palletizing, where you've got operators at the end of a line just stacking heavy product onto pallets. You've got to pick up multiple products at a time. You have to have a robot that can handle that payload and speed combination. And our carbon solutions tied with the KUKA robot solves that.
I would say the biggest reason that we use KUKA is the flexibility. So online, offline programming. Work Visual makes it easier to do offline programming. The options that are in there and the ease of use is greater than any of the other large robot manufacturers. The support that KUKA gives us, the available tech packages that we're able to get through KUKA is wide and very helpful. We use KUKA Safe Operations on every system, mainly to protect the end of our tooling or the fencing. So we define the gripper, we find the cell, and that helps protect the tooling and the customer. Remote support view is used by us. We're able to help support customers remotely, and it just helps get customers back up and going quicker without service calls or site calls.
Demand for our palletizing solutions has basically gone through the roof. So the need for automation in palletizing and packaging, it will continue to grow. The partnership with KUKA has been phenomenal. As an integrator, they have account specialists. They're on call anytime we need them. Their service support, their after sales support, everything, all the way from the beginning to the end of the project has been superior. So it's been a great partnership.
Industrial intelligence.